Hey everybody, this is Paul with Speaker Real Estate with your Sierrafield Condominiums Market Update for October 2024. Well, as the fall colors are starting to really pop here in West Michigan, we want to take a quick look at the market update, something like this that you should have received in the mail or in your email. For Sierrafield condominiums here in Byron Center. And just a couple of condos that I want to point out on the list here, and starting specifically with 7360 Sierrafield Court, which sold very close to asking price, and 7467 Navajo Valley, which sold a little bit below asking price. We don't see that as frequently these days. We also see that the condo there in Rock Canyon, 7389 Rock Canyon, is now pending. I would imagine that one will be reported as sold very shortly. And then the two solds that I do want to point out are 7548 Crooked Creek and 7384 Chino Valley. Both of those are now reported sold. On your list, they may show as pending, but they are now reported as sold. And 7548 Crooked Creek sold very quickly. From what I can tell, it was a cash deal and actually went from pending to close very, very quickly, which is fairly typical for a cash deal. And then 7384 Chino Valley ended up selling for about $10,000 above asking price. So we do see a little bit of variation, even when we have very, very similar condos that hit the market. We do see some variation in price, and that has a lot of different potential reasons. It could be a sun porch, could be a finished basement. It could be fit and finish as well. Maybe one condo was a little bit more up to date than the other. And so what we take away from a report like this is kind of that standard language that we've been using for a long time. It's always good to be updating your condo on a regular basis rather than waiting till the very end to update it, because it's often very daunting. So update it as you go. Put a little bit into your home every year. Update a little bit here or there. And also, as we've said many, many times, end unit ranch condos with a two-stall garage, those tend to be the best sellers. They tend to sell the quickest and for top dollar, especially when they're in good and up-to-date condition. So if you have any questions about what this report means to you or how it impacts you or your condo, feel free to give us a call anytime. We'd love to chat about your condo there in Sierrafield and see how we might be able to help. Thanks, folks.